2.5 gone here in the third period. Mike Watt trying to get an angle. Fires it. What a play there. And he scores against Aubin. Mike Watt found that loose puck. And he gets the goal. And the Islanders break the shutout bid of Aubin. And that is goal number one for Mike Watt on the season. And it was a gorgeous goal.
Yeah, all it was just a little flip shot up the middle of the ice. Mike Watt against two Penguins defensemen. You just see it. Very innocent play. Yuri Slager gets caught a little bit up the ice. Can't get back in time. Ian Moran tries to compensate. And Watt just makes that one little cut move to his left and fires a one-time shot. Bass Seabass just under the crossbar. And the Islanders now being on the board trail the Penguins by 3. Mike Watt's first goal of the season.
And it comes early enough for them.